On today's news broadcast, we have been having reports of houses catching on fire. There's been multiple houses catching on fire. Fire marshals are investigating and they are not ruling out possible arsonist, or also called firebugs. Please stay tuned to hear more about any more breaking news on these strange fire happenings. That's today's news. Thanks for tuning in.